Hello for freshies, I'm Justin Tafa and I'm on the rise. As I first started doing kickboxing, a few of my uncles were kickboxers and then ended up just transitioning, making their natural transition into MMA. Avondale was the spot, man. That's the heart of Auckland, eh? That's what I reckon. Playing footy at Eastdale Reserve, play touch at Riversdale, Green Jays, man, all the spots there, eh? Hit the $1 pork buns. Avondale's home, bro.
Yeah, the Team Tafa here in Brisbane. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin Tafa!
I see you over there looking at me. I'm my older brother, he's our trainer, does all the striking for us. My brother's junior too, he fights in glory. So junior man, he's carving it right now. Ranked number 5 in the world. It's ain't about love, dragging your name through the mud. You should roll with the king, don't waste your time with the jester. And he don't want no problem. He must have taken all of my personality, yeah, because I just chill out and just be all quiet, and then my brother's the black sheep. And then my youngest brother, he fights as well. Man, like he's won a couple of titles as well, and yeah, now we've been doing pretty good. So the last camp, we had Bam Bam, Tai Tuivasa, UFC heavyweight. We had Tyson Pedro, UFC light heavyweight. The lead horse, man, Hunter, Mark Hunt, the Super Samoan. But the biggest thing about the man is the old typical Polynesians, eh? They're just humble, down to earth. It's good because each fighter is different in their own ways, eh? They have their own processes, their own methods of how they follow camp and that. It's good because when you're on the come up, you can pick and choose what you want to take and what works for you and create something that's going to be a successful path for, you know, for myself and a successful process for me. Yeah, 3K, got my chamber still. I look at Millie, man, silly man, just want to shine like it's any man. Get the up, give. I'll be a top heavyweight for sure. I'm still young, 24. I think I'll be a UFC champion, man. That's the ultimate goal, is to be the best in the world. I know what it takes, and I've been there, I've seen what the boys, the work they put in. And I'm ready for it, man. I'm there putting the work with them, you know? Could be next year, could be the year after, but there's gonna come a time when you see Tafa up there in the UFC, bro, for sure. Keep going up. Sky high.